You just heard the words, stage 4 melanoma. Your mind sprints to worst case scenarios. But hold on, this story has changed. You may ask yourself, has it spread to my organs? Is there a cure? What does it mean for my life? How much time do I have? Those questions matter. Today, we will talk about them calmly, honestly, and above all, reasons for hope. Stage 4 melanoma is serious, yet modern medicine has changed the story in remarkable ways. In the next 15 minutes, you'll discover why today's stage 4 is not yesterday's death sentence. Real numbers show survival curves bending upward. Breakthrough treatments decoded immunotherapy that turns your own immune cells to snipers and targeted tablets that switch off tumor-driving genes. Exactly how your doctors confirmed your stage, so you know nothing was missed and every option is on the table. Then, the practical steps, of course, you can start this week to turn fear into an action plan, including questions to ask and trials to consider. True reasons for hope. Patients now living 5, 10, even 15 years after a diagnosis of stage 4 once deemed untreatable. Stay to the end and I'll walk you through with a clear roadmap and confidence that stage 4 melanoma is no longer just about the skin and no longer without options. What stage 4 means? Stage 4, metastatic melanoma, has traveled beyond the original skin site and nearby lymph nodes to other parts of the body, often the lungs, liver, brain, bones, or distant skin and soft tissue. Because melanoma can move silently, it is common to receive this news without early warning signs. That is not your fault, nor necessarily anyone's oversight. It is the nature of the disease. How your doctors confirmed the diagnosis. By the time you received the words, stage 4 melanoma, you will have already undergone several key investigations. These tests aren't just routine. They give your doctors, your team, the clearest picture of where the melanoma is and how best to treat it. You would have imaging, CT, PET, or MRI scans that mapped out any tumors in your body. Biopsy, sampling of any suspicious lymph nodes, skin lumps, or other tissue confirmed that the cells were melanoma. Molecular testing, perhaps analysis of the biopsy to look for genetic changes which guide treatment choices. Here in Australia, routine blood tests cannot confirm spread, but they monitor overall health and treatment response. Knowing these results mean you and your specialists can move quickly to the next step, treatment that is far more powerful than it was a decade ago. Treatment options, why there is real hope. 1. Immunotherapy, medicines that sharpen your immune system so it recognizes and attacks melanoma cells even in the brain. Many patients achieve long-lasting responses. Some show no detectable cancer after therapy. 2. Targeted therapy. They are tablets aimed at specific gene changes. Most commonly, the BRAF mutation, present in roughly 40 to 50% of patients. They can work quickly, which is valuable when tumors are growing fast or causing symptoms. 3. Surgery or radiation. can be used to control troublesome spots, for example, a single brain or bone lesion causing pain or pressure. Not always required, but very effective in these situations. Together, these options can shrink tumors, control spread, and sometimes keep melanoma quiet for years. Today's outlook is that stage 4 melanoma is still a serious diagnosis, but it is no longer considered untreatable. Survival has improved dramatically. Many people now reach complete remission. Others live with melanoma as a chronic condition, enjoying everyday life while on intermittent treatment or monitoring. 5-year survival rates have risen sharply in the immunotherapy era. Some patients are well beyond 10 years. Statistics describe groups, not individuals. Your own outlook depends on factors such as mutation status, where the melanoma has spread, and how it responds to treatment, but the trend is unmistakably upward. So first, see your specialist team, usually a melanoma-focused oncologist plus dermatology, surgery, radiology, and supportive care professionals. 2, ask about genetic testing. Confirm whether your tumor carries BRAF or other actionable mutations. 3, request clear explanations. Have your scans, staging, and treatment plan described in plain language. 4, consider clinical trials. They offer access to tomorrow's treatments today. 5, protect your well-being. This is most important. Psychological support, peer groups, and honest conversations with family all make a difference. Stage 4 melanoma affects the whole body, but it is treatable. Breakthroughs in immunotherapy and targeted medicine mean that many people now live longer, fuller lives than ever imagined. There is uncertainty, yes, yet there is also real progress and a community ready to walk beside you. So you are not alone and you have reasons to keep moving forward with hope.